Robert DeLaurentis, pilot here. I have officially entered the Hawaiian Islands, and this marks the return to the United States for me after about 3 months in around 23 countries. So my longest leg still remains. It'll be from Honolulu, Hawaii to San Diego, but I need to have a 6th fuel tank installed and some maintenance done on the plane since it's been a while. But anyway, I guess the biggest adventure is yet to come, but getting very close here. I'm going to show you what some of this looks like on the screen. Next, this is officially what Hawaii looks like from the air, at least 147 nautical miles out. And here's what it looks like on the screen. I'm going into Honolulu. That's where my 6th fuel tank will be installed, and some much needed maintenance will be done on the plane. Oil change, mags are going to be adjusted, and we think we have an air intake leak as well, so those will all get fixed before my longest last leg.